Here's a simple experiment which came out in the Science Teacher's Journal a few years ago, so a lot of people do it these days, but this is called the teabag rocket. Make sure you get a teabag rocket with the staple, not the heat press seal, because they don't work. So you take it off, get some scissors, chop across the top so you get a nice, flat edge. Now, I've heard people keep the teabag leads, you know, that's not so good. Now, with a teabag rocket, we need a launch pad, so we're going to make a launch pad. So pour out the tea, sort of flatten it out a little bit. Now, the point with your students is to open it up and show them, of course you've got to drop it, and again, that it's hollow. Okay, so you put it on top. Now, with this rocket, it's all about how air rises when it's hot. So we'll need some heat, so we'll get some matches. Obviously, if you're doing this at home, you need an adult. Right, so we light it up and start it. Now what's happening is we're heating the air inside the cylinder, hot air rises, so we're starting to get a convection current up. It's dragging the air in and up we go.
Cool.
The thing is it turns itself off, it runs out of energy pretty quickly, but obviously don't do it in front of your curtains because you'll set your house on fire.